Welcome, Aquilia, DeLa, Cruz. I work at the Chambers County Library in Anahuac, and we are going to give you the instructions on how to put this lovely sign together for Thanksgiving. This is October Adult Virtual Crackbook. On your supplies that you received, you have this wooden piece of wood. You have your white paint. You have your colorful bag with all your supplies. I gave you some newspaper because we're gonna do some painting. Your metal word, the package had three. It was welcome, harvest, and thankful. I'm not sure who's gonna get what, so it's there. Your brush to paint. Your lids that I put together for your pumpkin, because I noticed that it took quite a bit of time to do a couple of coats on the painting and then gluing it together. Burlap piece, your foam tape, your pumpkin leaves out of felt, and the jute raffia, and a little tube of E6000. This glue works perfectly fine. It lasts long. I also going to recommend to use a hot glue gun. If you don't have one, please let me know. I can let you borrow one. Blow dryer for fast, make your process go quicker. And scissors are optional too. What else do I have? Oh, your cinnamon stick. So let's get to work.